Following the COVID-19 pandemic, the need for digitization has been widely accelerated. Traditional systems of trade are time-consuming, costly, and overloaded with paperwork. This is why the World Trade Organization's Trade Facilitation Agreement encourages its members to set up a single window, a path to paperless trade. A single window is an effective trade facilitation tool linking all relevant government agencies, service providers, and traders, enabling them to exchange the required information, clearances, and payments through a single online portal. Implementing a single window can have enormous benefits for governments, customs administrations, traders, and the economy by making trade faster, cheaper, easier, more transparent, and predictable. For governments, compliance with trade rules, improved resource allocation, better trade statistics, and increased revenue. For traders, faster clearance times, lower operational costs, more transparent and predictable processes, and less bureaucracy. For customs, improved staff productivity, enhanced professionalism, and better coordination between administrations. For the economy as a whole, improved transparency and governance, and reduced corruption. So, let's take a look at how you can start setting up your single window system. Step 1. Establish a vision. The government should lead the development of a roadmap. It should be collaboratively designed with the private sector and consider international standards. A strong roadmap will help secure public-private cooperation. Step 2. Computerize. Automate all trade documents and procedures. Start with a needs assessment to map out requirements and develop enabling legislation. Step 3. Automate the agency's internal processes. Select a contractor to develop a strong IT infrastructure that is user-friendly and includes an e-payment system for collection of customs duties and agency fees and charges. Step 4. Manage the change. Roll out the single window in phases. Provide a training and technical support program so that all your existing agencies and traders understand how to use the new system. Plan for continuous improvements along the way. Step 5. Promote uptake and buy-in. Engage the public and private sectors at all stages of the process by organizing training sessions and publicity campaigns. The World Bank Group is committed to helping countries with their trade facilitation efforts in order to create competitive trade markets. Single window, a path to paperless trade.